Oh, it's not letting me swap the opticals on my gun. Yep,